Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian cricket star Mayank Agarwal's family. The sensational opener Mayank Anurag Agarwal is an Indian cricketer who plays as a right-handed batsman for Karnataka. He was born on 16th February 1991 in Bengaluru, Karnataka, India. Mayank belongs to a Hindu family. His father, Pranav Kumar Pandey, is a builder. His mother, Suchitra Singh, is a homemaker. He has one brother, Raj Kishan, who is a former state-level cricketer. He got married to Ashita Sood on 4th June 2018. Mayank played for Karnataka opposite Maharashtra in the 2017-2018 Ranji Trophy in November 2017 and scored his first triple century in first-class cricket. During the 2018 IPL auction, he got hired by the Kings XI Punjab. In the 2018 Vijay Hazare Trophy, he was the leading run scorer for Karnataka. He marked his international test debut against Australia at Melbourne Cricket Ground on 26 December 2018. Mayank made his ODI debut against New Zealand at Sydden Park on 5th February 2020. During the Under-19 World Cup 2010, he was the leading run scorer for India. He bagged the Madhav Rao Sindhia Award for the highest run scorer in Ranji Trophy. He has played some phenomenal innings for RCB in IPL 2011. One of them was when he hit 41 runs in 31 balls against the Mumbai Indians. While playing opposite South Africa A in 2015, he contributed 176 of 133 and built a powerful alliance of 203 with Manish Pandey, securing a total of 372 for the other team to beat.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.